Hellenic Hearts is a nonprofit that we've started here in Delaware Valley, and we are trying to have an outreach program from Atlantic City through the Northeast and through Wilmington. We are going to try to expeditiously give assistance to individuals who have hardship. They can contact us through the internet. We have a website. We have a Facebook. They can also contact us through their local priest, and we will try to get them emergency funds on an as-needed basis. Also, part of our association has the educational guidance program, which is going to be focused in the Upper Darby area. We will have SAT preps, scholarships, internships, and mentorships. That's going to be run by Louis Carapani Ortiz, our director and board member. We are going to do special things. The individuals who are chosen to be part of that program will also have to give back some community service. But we're having an excellent, excellent turnout tonight. And there, please tune in. Be patient. There's great things coming from Hellenic Hearts. Thank you.
I'm Louis Carapana Yotidis. I am the Director of Education with Hellenic Hearts. And we're really excited for this event. It's a kind of a kickoff event for the whole group. Really excited about the initiatives kind of coming out of it. The Educational Guidance Program is one of our main. It's a program that we kind of started to help and give our kids the appropriate tools to equip them to make a better path forward for themselves, a successful future. And it comes in with schooling, SAT tutoring, corporate partnership internships, you know, and things of the like. So we're very excited about it.
Hi, my name is Timothy Vosopoulos. I am a founding member of Hellenic Hearts. And I have a lot of different roles. One is the scholarship committee, where we will be picking scholarships for need-based people and children to attend college. And tonight is our inaugural dinner, and we're very excited. This is a great opportunity for not just us, but the whole community to rally behind us. We have some great ideas about educational programs, SAT schooling, scholarships, helping people in need, and this is just a wonderful, wonderful thing that we put together, and we really want the community, the Greek American community, to embrace it and to join us and making a difference in this world today. Thank you very much. God bless you all.